everybody. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Eddie, your thoughts?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Just underway. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Solid neutralized poke check. The Bears luck that along up the wing. Still has control through the neutral zone. Nice stand-up poke check there. Just a backhand. Held there for a face-off coming up next. And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
The Eagles are so well-schooled and coached in their defensive zone. They don't run around, they don't make mistakes, and any chance you get are going to be few and far between.
And angled to Lyles.
Terrific determination
by King. Good look and a solid pass up the boards to Banks.
Through the corner now.
Let's it go. Directed up the wing to King. Laid on to Lyles. The Eagles carrying on in the defensive zone. Moved along and in.
Banks loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc.
Still on the move in center ice.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Driving through center ice.
That puck is loose. A good defensive play.
Dawn, they've got a two-on-one here. Wonderful poke check. Shoots! Score!
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Hanging on to it up the wing. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. Pass attempt to Banks. Puck is thrown to Potter. Picks it up in his own end. Hershey's in control of the puck up the wing.
Good solid defensive play there. He works it along with a pass off the boards.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice, nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner.
He won't avoid something for doing that.
Period is 20 minutes. We're just past 10. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Strong play in the neutral zone. Loveland's got that one. Now what? Directing that one to Banks. A shot! Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
The Bears controlling play now in their own end. Passing one off now to Lyles.
Solid work there by King.
Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, there's no surprise there, Doc. We expected a physical game. The contest will be aggressive from start to finish. There's an early hit to set the tone.
Pitching this one to Drew in. Hershey's looking to head man up the wing.
Puck loose, good defensive play.
Two sticks together, they cancel. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Hershey's picked up a double minor, 4 minutes in penalties. Let's it go. Just wide of the post.
14 minutes, 14 seconds.
Using the point, he's got it. Good quick poke check there. Tries to clear. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. Potter's in his own end, headed towards center. In between the blue lines, a great job on the cut pass by Brassard. Just a good rub out there. Scrum over, puck kicked. Could be trouble near the line. Look at this!
Wrist shot. Blocked. Swung at and chipped away. Hershey's carrying on in the defensive zone. The breakaway. Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded. Just over 3 minutes remaining in the first. And so it is 1-1. Loveland's got another faceoff win. Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 42 seconds.
Oh, what a stop!
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Broke that play up at center. Slid back across from one point to the other. Gotta clear it here. The Eagles' long power play is over. They scored once.
Frustrating for them on the bench because the power play did everything they could, but finally find a way to get one past the goaltender.
Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
The Bears talk about their mantra of blocking shots. Well, over the last few games, it's remarkable how many they've got in front of.
Loveland's come up big on another faceoff. And he steps across the line. Pass cut. Brings a shot. Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
Now, when you talk to goaltenders, they say it's tough to pick up that puck on the backhand.
Edzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
Loveland's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. First period over, we began scoreless, and now we're not. Loveland's got a lead of one.
Now's your chance to play clean. Drop your plastic cups, bottles, and clean paper products in the recycling bins throughout the arena. Thank you, fans, for joining us in the campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
The Bears are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Gains the zone. Great move. Puck picked up here. Puck collected by Crosby. One timer. Score! And this one is tied. The Bears have evened the game here. Still in the second period, anybody's game now. Loveland's collected another victory on the faceoff. Slid to Potter. Two guys together with force, big force.
Gassard's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Wonderful chance to score, but no.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
Solid, clean win. The Eagles are skating it back in their own end. The poke check worked. Killorn's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Nice job there. Might develop. It's dumped in. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. And he sends it back into the opposite corner. And he's held up and pinned. Kicked and escapes by Crosby. hammers it. Oh, what a wonderful block that was. Snapping a pass to Drew in. And the pickup. Now it's directed to Brassard. Looking to Crosby. Oh, bad giveaway there. Snaps off a wrist shot. The Bears are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Great jump, great speed, no icing. Quick work on the faceoff. And he hatchets one. Gathered up again by Crosby. Shot on goal. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Over 9 minutes to go in the period. So far, four goals equally divided. The Eagles with a clean win on the draw. Moving it to Drew in. Moving it on now out of their own end. And he circles back with the puck. Pitching it to Potter. Gets in. What'll he do? Puck loose, now picked up. Trying to go to Killorn. The Bears in their own end, ready in attack. On to Caron. Pass attempt to Banks. Goes back deep for it. Hershey's in possession as they travel up the wing. That attack shot right down. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Puck is thrown to Potter. He knocked it on. Looks ahead to start something. Directing that one to Potter. Drew Ann's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Oh, broke it up. Nicely into the zone. Poke checked away by Crosby. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Killorn's got a minor penalty here for interference. The Eagles' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Enormous collision.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
One-timer. Outstanding save with a glove. Good job on the draw. And the possession taken up by King. A terrific save, terrific opportunity.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Passing one off now to Banks. Propelled to Caron. Speared along by King. Hershey's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Good jab of the puck. He knocked that one away. Pitching this one to Banks. Free puck off a defender. Taken over again. Snapping a pass to Drew in. Shoots, got a piece of that one. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Now it's directed to Potter. Good standing poke check. And the puck is scooped up by Brassard. Has it in his own end. Gotten quickly back. Chip to King. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Loveland's got it off the draw at center. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Puck is picked up by Crosby. Does a pivot and heads back, at least for now. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Good help for the centerman. Hershey's on the move up the wing. He's alone! Score! The Bears have broken the tie here in the third period. What will they do next? How will they start to play this game? Aggressive, passive. Onside. And that's an offside. A little under 5 minutes off the clock in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. They've won the faceoff. Played on, two through in. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Hershey's forced another turnover in this very close game.
And he is reefed.
Halloran's gonna have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him.
And picked up now by Brassard. Keeps on going in the defensive zone. That one's flopped in. No team worth its name is gonna let that go.
King's nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's gonna have to wobble around and finish this shift.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. The Eagles have left the defensive zone. He gains the zone. Carries it to the corner. Knocked off the puck. Hershey's in control of the puck through center. And they've got it again. Looking to Caron. Moving it to Banks. The Bears with possession in the defensive zone. That one is pointed to him. Oh, deflected away.
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game.
Pitching it to Lyles. Puck lofted in. Good play to knock it away. Trying to go to Banks. Shoots it on. Save. Loose puck blocked off by Brassard. And he gains the zone. He's got it. Pass attempt to Pastrnak. Out of their own end, hanging on to it. Puck is thrown to Banks. Slid to Potter. Got it in his own end. A giveaway. In their own end, skating with it. Directing that one to Lyles. To Crosby.
Crosby's got the hot stick. He's got the goal in the period that gives his team in the lead.
The Eagles in their own end controlling play now. Carrying it in center ice. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Oh, he'll pay for that. They take that neutral zone faceoff. Passing one off now to Lyles. Solid neutral ice poke check. We are in the final minute of what has been a tremendous hockey game. On to Potter. Loveland's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Makes that play deep. That puck's loose, mishandled.
gains the zone. Pass cut. Pitching this one to Potter. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by King. Shoots. Puck control by King. Taken and held at the blue line. Now the puck rounded up by Caron. Snapping a pass to Brassard. Brassard's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. And the Heat's taken off by the clear.
Brassard's reading of the play at this point of the game is outstanding.
Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? And that's it. The game is over. On the scoreboard, this was a loss. In other areas...